Feed your soul to be like Jesus, your daily devotional reading. To be like Jesus, June 2nd, do right in business, not just in church. In everything, do to others as you would have them do to you, for this is the law and the prophets. Matthew 7, verse 12. Those who truly fear God would rather toil day and night and eat the bread of poverty than to indulge a passion for gain which would oppress the widow and the fatherless or turn strangers from their right. Our Savior sought to impress upon his hearers that the person who would venture to defraud a neighbor in the smallest item would, if the opportunity were favorable, overreach in larger matters. The slightest departure from rectitude breaks down the barriers and prepares the heart to do greater injustice. By precept and example, Christ taught that the strictest integrity should govern our conduct toward our fellow beings. Said the divine teacher, "Whatsoever ye would that men should do to you, do ye even so to them." Just to the extent that people would advantage themselves at the disadvantage of others, will their souls become insensible to the influence of the Spirit of God. Gain obtained at such a cost is a fearful loss. It is better to want them to lie, better to hunger than to defraud, better to die than to sin. Extravagance, overreaching, extortion, indulged by those professing godliness, are corrupting their faith and destroying their spirituality. The church is in a great degree responsible for the sins of its members. It gives countenance to the evil if it fails to lift its voice against it. The influence from which it has most to fear is not that of open opposers, infidels, and blasphemers, but of inconsistent professors of Christ. These are the ones who keep back the blessing of the God of Israel. The business world does not lie outside the limits of God's government. True religion is not to be merely parodied on the Sabbath and displayed in the sanctuary. It is for every day and for every place. Its claims must be recognized and obeyed in every act of life. Those who possess the genuine article will in all their business affairs show as clear a perception of right as when offering their supplications at the throne of grace. To be like Jesus, June 2nd.